Hi and welcome to Belgian Diecast Restorations. I'm Jan and this is a Matchbox 44C refrigerator truck. The model is based on the GMC Chevrolet 72-inch tilt cap trucks of the late 60s and is virtually the same truck as the 26C GMC tipper truck I did last year. It was introduced in 1967, 1 year prior to the tipper truck. It didn't receive a tilting cap because of the cooling unit on top, and had its own plastic bottom plate incorporating the front grille and headlights, which made for a more detailed appearance compared to the tipper truck. In 1970, the refrigerator truck was converted to the superfast range and issued in yellow with the red container. Our model is still the regular wheels version, and it's in a pretty rough condition, with chipped paint, scratched windows, a broken wheel and a missing rear door. This door was made of plastic and is missing on nearly all play-worn models. Luckily, these are available as aftermarket parts. This should be a pretty straightforward restoration, so let's get out the tools and give this model a factory reset. This Chevrolet refrigerator truck had a pretty rough life. It came to me with chipped paint, a missing door and a broken wheel. The front bumper was yellowed and mangled, and the windows were dull and scratched. And here we are after the restoration. The flame red and the Vallejo Model Air light green are very close matches. I polished the window, gave the container a new door and sourced a new wheel to replace the broken one. I filled the gaps in the front bumper, I sprayed it and of course I polished the window. If you enjoy my videos, please leave me a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.